Okay. This is a 9-year-old intact female with a very huge mammary tumor. This dog has 4 nipples on this side, right side, and 4 on the left. This is the second from the most caudal gland. Okay, it measures around 12 cm and around 8 cm. 12 by 8 by 8. Normally, gumagawi kami ng around 2 cm margin for tumor like this kasi yung skin may be contaminated already with tumor. So yun ang laki ng ating margin dito. I doubt isama to, pero walang consent from the owner. Gusto nga namin i-spay kasi mostly sa mga reported cases associated with hormone, the meaning maraming kaso ng mammary tumor sa mga dog na intact compared sa spayed. So ngayon, hindi namin na-perform yung spaying na supposedly gusto ko sanang i-perform kasi walang consent. Ayaw ng owner na isabay. So, start ng ating season. So may maraming mga bases nito ma-encounter. Branch of the external epigastric bezel. Rectus abdominis muscle. Okay. Linis. Kaya natin ito. Ayan. Okay. Ayan ako ng stapler.